All right, here we go, trying out some more Smite. This is the second level or second training mission, trying to figure out exactly what the heck I'm doing on this, which you don't really aim at anything. You just kind of point it in the general direction of what you want to hit and hold down the mouse button. It keeps on firing, and I don't know. Still up in the air about this game. We'll have to see what happens.
The sun has risen once again.
Trouble hitting your target, try aiming ahead of the target where you think they might move. You are being targeted by the enemy's car. Fall back out of its range and let the minions take down.
Let's not do that again.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Defeating the largest of the creatures in this jungle camp will cause it to drop a damage buff. The damage buff can be picked up by any member of your team for a 20% increase of power for 2 minutes, plus additional magical or physical power depending on your god. This buff is best for assassins and hunters. To respawn, purchase items using gold you have earned as if you were in your team's fountain.
Get out of this.
Bright idea! Down upon you.
in grave danger. It would be wise to recall back to base and heal yourself before the next fight.
An enemy has been
slain.
My
strength has failed.
A hot item. The heat bears down upon you.
You have a lot of gold now. Obtaining strong items will make you stronger and allow you to survive future fights.
Will
make you stronger and allow you to survive future fights.
He bears down upon you.
Rampage!
Come on! bears down upon the screen knee.
Beneficial to return to base to buy items. Obtaining strong items will make you stronger and allow you to survive each fight.